Good morning. This is NCAA staff.
Good morning. This is Bill Fritz, and we have Charles and Gomes and Rob Wallace on the line.
Good morning.
Great. Good morning. Thank you all for taking a little bit of time this morning, as I know you all are anxiously awaiting this call. So I will cut to the chase and just let you know, as you know, the membership committee met this week, and they did accept the Okay, so now that that part is out of the way and everybody can just sit back, I'm just going to go.
Yeah, really excited about the final announcement. It's been a long time coming to hear that you finally had the hard work that everybody here has done rewarded by the NCAA's membership committee. It's really exciting, really gratifying, and all possible because of the support of our president and the team that we have here. I don't want to name everybody, but from all of our administrators, our coaches, to our athletes, it just, you know, justifies all the work that we've done over the past year.
I'm really excited about the acceptance into Division II. I think our program's going to have an amazing transition into that area, into the ECC, and we're going to make a splash right away, as well as every other team in our department. And I think our athletes are going to be ecstatic to be playing at a new level, and I can't wait. Go Dolphins!
It means a lot. It's a very, very exciting time here at CSI. We're starting a new chapter, onward and forward, and I think the teams and the programs are going to be very excited. It's going to be just an ecstatic atmosphere to be around, and we can't wait to get started.
Super duper excited. Like, first of all, weight lifted off the shoulders, just the anticipation and the excitement of it. But then just happy, excited, proud. Like, I came here a year ago just thinking, awesome D3 school, awesome CUNY school, and then just kind of by surprise, we're going D2, and then just how we all kind of came together and the community and everybody around campus. And I just think it's a huge move for Staten Island. I'm super excited, nervous a little bit, but really just excited and proud. And yeah, that's it.
Today is a great day in CSI's athletic history. Moving up to D2 is so exciting. All the coaches went crazy today. This is something we've talked about for years, and it actually happened. So this changes the whole athletic feel on Staten Island. We're now a Division II team that can give scholarships and a Division II athletic program that really can help kids go to school, play at a great facility, and I couldn't be more excited to be part of it.
Well, I think this is absolutely fantastic. This is a great institution, and I think it's something that everybody here really deserves, as well as all our players here. So it's going to be really exciting to see what all of us as coaches and players will do next year and the following years.
So I think the move to Division II today is an historic move for the College of Staten Island. You take a look at the College of Staten Island as a whole, how we are a public institution here in New York City, one of the few that are going to be in Division II as a public institution. And you look at the cost of attendance here at CSI, and from a financial standpoint, you combine the College of Staten Island with all of the great programs that they offer student athletes and the low cost of attendance. And now that we're going to be able to offer scholarships to kids and our coaches are going to be able to go out and recruit better student athletes, it's just a win-win for everybody here on Staten Island. I think that it's very important that the community gets involved. And now that we're going to Division II, I think it's a great move for our college, for our institution, for our student athletes. Our coaches are going to be able to go out and recruit better. Our coaches are going to be able to play against better competition. And I think it's all around just a great move for CSI.
So just truly excited. As a CSI alum and someone who's been here for many years, it's really exciting to, really conceptualize what took place today, and then the gratification of getting accepted and seeing CSI truly realize its potential that we've been talking about for so long. It's a truly satisfying and gratifying experience. And, you know, I think what makes it even better is being able to share it with all of our staff. We have a tremendous group of administrators, coaches, student athletes, and even alumni that have been extremely supportive. And to get to share this with them and rejoice in it with them is just, it's truly powerful, and it's really invigorating. We're all super motivated for what the next steps are. We know it's going to be a lot of work, but we have a sensational staff that's ready to move forward. And it's days like this where, you know, we're just proud to be, you know, a part of this athletics program. And, you know, everybody at CSI could just rejoice and be proud being a Dolphin today.
I've been a part of a lot of exciting moments here at the College of Staten Island the last few years, 4 years, especially on Sportsnet, calling championship games, doing some PA for some of the biggest games we've played here. I've seen some game-winning shots, some clutch performances over the years, a lot of very exciting moments across all of our sports, but I'm not sure there's been a moment more exciting than this. Getting that phone call and being a part of that and celebrating our acceptance into Division II probably tops all of those moments for me over the past few years. And it really has been a great morning, and the best is yet to come. For all of those exciting moments we've had over the years, there's more yet to come, and I'm looking forward to it a great deal.
I'm really excited. I think, you know, when I think about a year ago, I came in as a D3 coach and part of a really successful program here at CSI, and now everything changes for us. Going D2 is going to be great, not only for CSI athletics, but for the school as well. And it's just really exciting now to just think about the different players that are going to come through this door and different, you know, possibilities. And I'm just really proud and really excited to be a part of this program.